the best 5 diet plans for a sustainable weight loss. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Alema, Health Matters. Is this your first time? I urge you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. Don't forget to click on the bell so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. By the end of this discussion, we will be able to achieve the following objective: the 5 best diet plans for a sustainable weight loss. One of the best ways to lose weight is by changing your diet. Yet, the sheer number of available diet plans may make it difficult to get started, as you are unsure which one is most suitable, sustainable, and effective. Some diets aim to curb your appetite to reduce your food intake, while others suggest restricting your intake of calories and either carbohydrates or fats. What's more, many offer health benefits that go beyond weight loss. The 5 best diet plans for sustainable weight loss. Number 1 is intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting is a dietary strategy that cycles between periods of fasting and eating. Various forms exist, including the 16-8 method, which involves limiting your calorie intake to 8 hours per day, and the 5-2 method, which restricts your daily calorie intake to 500 to 600 calories twice per week. Intermittent fasting restricts the time you are allowed to eat, which is a simple way to reduce your calorie intake. In a review of studies, intermittent fasting was shown to cause 3-8% weight loss over 3-24 weeks, which is a significantly greater percentage than other methods. Intermittent fasting has been linked to anti-aging effects, increased insulin sensitivity, improved brain health, reduced inflammation, and many other benefits. In general, intermittent fasting is safe for most healthy adults, but those sensitive to drops in their blood sugar levels, such as diabetes, low weight, or an eating disorder, as well as pregnant or breastfeeding women, should talk to a healthcare professional before starting intermittent fasting. The second plan is plant-based diet. Plant-based diets may help you lose weight. Vegetarianism and veganism are the most popular versions, which restrict animal products for health, ethical, and environmental reasons. There are many types of vegetarianism, but most involve eliminating whole meat, poultry, and fish. Some vegetarians may likewise avoid eggs and dairy products. There are no clear-cut rules for the flexitarian diet, as it's a lifestyle change rather than a diet. It encourages eating mostly fruits, vegetables, legumes, and whole grains, but allows for proteins and animal products in moderation, making it a popular alternative. Research shows that plant-based diets are effective for weight loss. Plant-based diets likely aid weight loss because they tend to be rich in fiber, which can help you stay fuller for longer, and low in high-calorie fat. Plant-based diets have been linked to many other benefits, such as reduced risk of chronic conditions. Though plant-based diets are healthy, they can restrict important nutrients that are typically found in animal products, such as iron, vitamin B12, vitamin D, calcium, zinc, and omega-3 fatty acids. The third plan is low carb diet. Low carb diets restrict your carb intake in favor of protein and fat. They are typically higher in protein than low fat diets, which is important as protein can help curb your appetite, raise your metabolism, and conserve muscle mass. In very low carb diets like keto, your body begins to using fatty acids rather than carbs for energy by converting them into ketones. This process is called ketosis. Many studies indicate that low-carb diets can aid weight loss and may be more effective than conventional low-fat diets. What's more, low-carb diets appear to be quite effective at burning harmful belly fat. Research suggests that low-carb diet may reduce risk factors for heart disease, including high cholesterol and blood pressure levels. They may also improve blood sugar and insulin levels in people with type 2 diabetes. In some cases, a low-carb diet may raise cholesterol levels. The fourth plan is low-fat diets. Like low-carb diets, low-fat diets have been popular for decades. In general, a low-fat diet involves restricting your fat intake to 30% of your daily calories. Low-fat diets restrict fat intake because fat provides about twice the number of calories per gram compared with the other two macronutrients, proteins and carbs. Ultra-low-fat diets are mainly plant-based and limit meat and animal products. Low-fat diets restrict calorie intake. They can aid weight loss. However, while low-fat diets appear to be as effective as low-carb diets for weight loss in controlled situations, low-carb diets seem to be more effective day-to-day. Ultra-low-fat diets have been shown to be successful, especially among people with obesity. Low-fat diets have been linked to a reduced risk of heart disease and stroke. They may also reduce inflammation and improve markers of diabetes. Restricting fat too much can lead to health problems in the long term. The fifth plan is the DASH diet. DASH stands for Dietary Approaches to Stop Hypertension. It emphasizes eating plenty of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean meat and is low in salt, red meat, added sugars, and fat. While the DASH diet is not a weight loss diet, many people report losing weight on it. The DASH diet recommends specific servings of different food groups. The number of servings you are allowed to eat depends on your daily calorie intake. Studies show that the DASH diet can help you lose weight. For example, an analysis of 13 studies found that on the DASH diet lost significantly more weight over 8 to 24 weeks than people on the controlled diet. The DASH diet has been shown to reduce blood pressure levels and several heart disease risk factors. Also, it may help combat recurrent depressive symptoms and lower your risk of breast and colorectal cancer. While the DASH diet may aid weight loss, there is a mixed evidence on salt intake and blood pressure. In summary, many diets can help you lose weight. Some of the most well-researched diets and eating plans include intermittent fasting, plant-based diets, low-carb diets, low-fat diets, the paleo diet, and the DASH diet. While all of the above diets have been shown to be effective for weight loss, the diet you choose should depend on your lifestyle and food preferences, because this will ensure that you are more likely to stick to it in the long term. That is the last part of this discussion. I urge you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. Don't forget to click on the bell so that you'll be notified every time I upload a new video.